I think it's something is lagging here. I don't know. Let me check.
Just live stream.
Five live stream. As you can see, I am doing live this live stream after a long time. Many probably don't know that I even do a live stream because many of things and stream of mine is got deleted. So I'm starting off this live stream for today with the GT5 latest anniversary, which is Overtime Rumble. And as you can see, I just jumping into it. Shout out to everyone who's watching right now. Yeah, hello guys, high five to everyone, single of you. Massive shout out to every single of you who's watching right now. So I'm starting off with this adverse remote, which is just came on GTA 5 few days ago, maybe a week ago, and it is quite fantastic, very amazing. This is my live stream. I played one or two rounds before of this live stream, and it was really quite fun, and I thought why not should make a video or do a live stream on it. So I am here. So I hope my sound and my voice is being clear to you. I don't have any problem. If you are having any problem, just let me know in the chat. So we have to run through this land. Oh, and we have to open our parachute in the rear car. And we have to set our point to the circle and the point which is been over here. Point you gonna land it, you gonna get that much point. Is that cool? And the things which I found is that if you gonna land on any point, you gonna get that mark. And so we landed on 4 point, and though there no brake works, nothing works. If you gonna stop your car on a point, you have to steer your wheels to right side or right side, left side or right side. Isn't that awesome? Many of you will be thinking that I have quitted live stream. No doubt that I was having a lot of problems while doing or setting up my live stream. Even though my PSN was inactive, I couldn't get a time for a live stream and setting up. So we have a score 4 points. Looks like only I am only 5 points. Isn't that awesome? Let me know what you think. So let me make my way to the last point. The more point you gonna do want to make, you have to do more challenging. You have to face more challenge. This is what I figured out in playing this. I don't want to waste my more time in going there. The 5 point is really far away. Yeah, I made it to another 4 point. Oh! So I am on my way to the 5th way. No steering, nothing is. I made it, man. I was my 2 views out on one of 5 points. Man, this is quite amazing. Oh, looks like I take off early. If you right now in a mood to make a lot of money, I would highly suggest that you go for this adversary, because this is gonna help you in growing your business. It's gonna give you a lot of cash. 5S RP. Oh ho. I did a mistake this time. Oh, what you did, man. If you really want to hit me up, then hit me slowly. Why you hit me so wrap my car? This way we will not going to win this match. So let me check our chats. Let's try this once again. Open up your parachute. This time I will make my way to the 4th point. So guys, if you have having any issue while watching this stream, let me know. Because a lot of things I've been doing lately, so I think I don't know if my stream is having any problem with you, so let me know. So I made it to the 5th point finally. Oh sh! This is what I don't like. Sometimes you made it too early, then and someone from back hit you up, and sometimes you even can't go to that point. I think I should wait. This time I'm gonna go for a jump. At last. So this will gonna help me. If everyone would be done with their attempt, I will go there. Maybe I get some chances. So till then, for that, I've been going there and there. After everyone took their turn, I will make my way to the 5th point of our level point. I can move it. You guys are coming at last and hitting our car too. How about this? Not like you, but a little bit. I always pay back. Okay, finally we have score more than orange team. That's cool. So the next strategy that we have, I'm going to wait for unless all players have the attempt their chances. I'm not going. Okay. What happened? I don't understand. Why does it happen? Although I did it at last, jump up to the ramp up. Last it never happened before. Don't know why this time. I can say this is one of the most terrific adversary Rockstar have implemented in their latest patch. Latest update, really cool. If we could make in this time, then we could have got a part. At least we can make it draw. So yeah, as you can see, we got RP of 2400 and cash is really massive, $13,300. We have to go for one more round. Jumping off the early making is not good. Jumping off of the ramp after time is not good. What we do? So this is the PA point. Let me open it. Keep this parachute unless they all other teams are been done with their attempts. Okay, someone is looks like going to on a fourth point. Accidentally I turn on my wheels to the left side, so I can't move more away. Oh, I was thinking of me 4 points behind. Look at that. This one orange guy, team guy is behind me. What? What happened? I played this adversary of few days ago also, but that time only I got time for one or two rounds, but that time I didn't, that some things I have been, looks like they changed little bit from that time. I don't know if Rockstar implemented some type of patch or something, but people were using some type of advantage of RAM running off from RAM at the last point. And someone even using the tactics to go to the opponent teams and ram others' cars. I have never done that type of tactics. I only prefer fear match. But I don't think there are a lot of players in this match is being used. Agree with a fear match. Only using tactics, same kind of thing that people are using these days. It's coming at last with others' car, make them blow and earn their points. And it even easily because their other cars will give you car as a ramp or bar, so you won't need any brakes. You can easily make it. What happened? Oh ho! See, that guy used that tactic. I said that guy, people are using tactics. They are coming at last and you are hitting your car, coming on your point and using your car as their brake. That's what I don't like it about. People are not going through a fear match. Using cheap stuff. I think this Rockstar have to do and take it this things very seriously. Look at back, it's some orange guy is coming. I need one. What he did, man? He should hit me. If our team member could hit me, and my car could go on, might go and make this point. Okay, I think the other team members are gonna use that tactics and they use it. This looks like impossible to win this match. So guys, if you enjoyed this stream, let me know and support it with your subscribe and follows. सर्विस इज रियली क्रेजी। थैंक्स, शाउट आउट टू द गाय हु इज जस्ट जंपिंग इन द ट्री। होप यू आर ऑल हैविंग अ ग्रेट डे। Right now, this I am gonna be only on a fifth point. Let it be. We are not going to win this. I don't think we're gonna win this. We are be too behind. See the our point. It feels really great, guys. After a long time, I'm being doing this stream, and you guys are still supporting me so well. Thanks for everyone. Thanks, shout out to everyone. You guys are fabulous, awesome. Without your support, nothing could be done. Up my parachute, I'm going to make my way. My target would be only for a 4th or 5th point. It might be something in my mind, I want to share it. I think I should do some more live stream or videos on this overtime number. Maybe I will post some videos. Live stream too. That was really cool. I should continue. I was just fell to the edges. I was almost I was to made it. Was very close, a inch of close. Round loser. I don't know why, but only the other time when I do live stream, these things will happen again. Maybe it's not natural, or something happened to with the live stream, or maybe my game play experience. Let me see if we can turn off the radio, because we don't want any copyright infringement. Note, copyright infringement. See, we can, I don't think we can turn off the, was it the, it was the song, was that was a type of glitch. Is this the song started and it suddenly stopped? Teammates know that we are not going to make it, so they are not going to waste their time. Just they are chilling around. But I'm gonna play unless it's over. This time I ran that guy with car very hard. How was it? Okay, I've seen that guy. Landed on one. Take your steer right and left at the same time. Oh, oh. At least in this attempt, they all the opponents all blow up. Gonna jump off at last. So I can clearly see two guys are, one guy is ahead of me, someone is just up. Yeah. What you did, man? Don't come in my way, man. Go to the fifth point. Okay, that's cool. Let me see. He's on the way to the fifth. Let's see if he could make it. Yeah, I think he could. He made it. We too, but we have more points than other teammates. Yeah, finally we, our team is 7 points ahead.
Wow.
I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna ramp up at the last. Earbuds. My headphone is coming out in my ear. It's creating distraction. So let me see any guys are behind us. Made it to the 4 point again. Yeah, hit that guy. But he couldn't. One guy is coming. Oh, this time only my eye survived. Let me chill around, guys. Why should we have to be so early? Let's chill. We will go at last. Yeah, man, chill, chill. We don't need to be so furious. If they are going through a fair way, fair match, at least we can go with a fair match, right? And this is not even bad. So guys, if you just jump into the stream and loving this stream, make sure to सपोर्ट इतनी थी और थम्स अप सब्सक्राइब फॉलो इट वुड रियली हेल्प मी अ लॉट I want your support, man, guys, because after a long time I've been streaming now. And if you want me to do live stream more and more, please do help me with your support. What happened? My car can't move. Even though I didn't move my steer wheels. Please, like if you gonna turn back, it also gonna stop your car. I don't know what this time I'm feeling so. Right now four people is watching us our stream. That's really cool. Our teammates even not trying. They have feel like they are not going to win it. Not giving any attempt. The orange team are doing their best. Even at it failed out. Our team is only 2 points ahead. they both made it for once. Voila. How we alone we gonna make it? At least I made most of the point from my team. Almost feeling lost at this point that we're gonna even make it or not. Our team even not showing any efforts. I don't feel that actually. I'm almost feeling very lost. We are not going to win this. Me my 2 will sound on the 4 point. Hopefully this guy don't strike us on my car. Don't hit me. Oh no. Not at the time I'm very angry because I was finally made it to the 5th point and that guy is hit me up. This even not looking a fair match. Why not solving a simple match tactics that just go to the point instead of hitting each other's car? They are struggling to the 5th point. Let's see who gonna make it. Bad guy blue. Yeah, he killed our and that guy, our team guy, and he went, yeah, only I survived. That's sometimes for the most of point people fail off the edge, and that's happened. And it's turned out it's our team is 3 points ahead. That's cool. So guys, what do you think about this anniversary mode? Isn't that fun? For me, it's really a worth trying out, and I'm quite loving it. I didn't thought that it was gonna last so long. I think the other guy made it for 4 or 8 rounds. It's really been too long. So after this match, I will end the stream to see if my stream is going well or not, and hopefully will come back again. Hopefully we would come back and we'll do another live stream. But for now, I'm thinking I have done enough for the, as this match is really being too long for now. I think I guess other guy. Oh, don't. Cheaters only doing cheatings, can't even play fair matches. They know that they can't beat me, our team, with a fair match, so they are following only cheating ways. Is it even not fun if someone is being cheating and doing cheating a lot? It's not cool. For me or for my viewers, what you think? We are only the winners because we are not doing any type of cheating here. We are only following the fair way, right way. To win this match, we are not using any tactics to hit other cars and blow them car and get steal and their points and use them as a bait to stand. See, again that guy. I guess someone has spreaded it, and Rockstar need to be think about this mess things. Really, they have to consider it, cause it's really been annoying some of fair players like me, and like our most of them. Even a cool match, cool map, even not feeling you so well. I'm here for a good time, not for experiencing a bad match, for a bad feeling. Those guys are only doing a lot of cheatings, beatings, using other cars to win this, to win match. And now is that not cool? I don't feel like it's really cool. they're just waiting for me there, that I just went to that point and they're gonna ram my car and gonna steal my points. This is what actually I don't feel like to play this type of game, but people are only using things and doing cheating. Don't give. Even they can't see me on a 4 point. See? They hit. If I even though I could make it to the 5th point, someone from other teammate gonna hit me up. So it's really useless to go to that point and show you a first. And from my end only, I'm doing right now struggling for this 5th point, and no one is else behind me. Even see, I have given them spaces, but they are not doing. See, Rockstar players are only following tactics and cheating, so using baits, other teammates. you don't know, but you've been broadcasting. People is seeing you, whatever you guys name are. Rockstar should ban you for this. I'm giving you space so you can make your own point, but you are not. You're just doing cheatings, and that's not fair. If you can't play a fair match, then just quit it right now. You know, you guys did actually made a good match, a really bad match. My viewers are watching you. Even though I am giving you space, you can make it. But no, you guys are just coming here to steal me, to steal my points, blowing my car. Yeah, I know you're gonna do the same thing again. This time I'm gonna wanna move as much as slowly as I can, so the other guy don't get any chance. Even though I've given them space, right now I don't give any chances to other teammates. At least we had attempt. We try our hard. I've given my best shot. I didn't use that tactics, cheatings, beatings. Actually, this thing's for you. You guys played so bad, using cheatings and beatings. So that's for it. So I think I have done for today live stream. Hope you have enjoyed this stream. If you also don't forget to support me by your blue thumbs up and following. And if you really gonna help me a lot, so I think I should watch my live stream. after this, and it's gonna be good, then hopefully I will do more live stream. For till then, have a good time. Hope you enjoy my great day. Having a great day. I will catch you in my next live stream. This is Vikyan Sari signing out.